At least 40 people have been killed and 80 wounded by an airstrike that's hit a migrant detention center in the Libyan capital, Tripoli. Officials have blamed Khalifa Haftar's forces for the incident. The center was holding mainly African migrants who were caught by the Libyan Coast Guard while trying to reach Italy.